What's up, guys? I'm out here on a Texas coast on a river channel, and there are millions of fish dying right now. It's mainly menhaden, but there's a bunch of other trout and flounder and reds mixed in with them. Let's go check it out.
This is one of the craziest things I've seen in my life. Just massive amounts of fish. Look how many. They just wash up everywhere. And they're all down the beach. Just look at them stacked up. Insane. Stuck in that crab trap. Look how many there are. That's just crazy. Some kind of big fish over here. Look at them all dead right there. That's a gaff top. You got it, buddy. You just caught a big, yo, that is a big trout. You scooped it up?
Yeah.
You scooped up a giant trout. Oh, that's a big one. Is he just up against the wall?
Swimming in circles.
Oh, that's crazy.
That's the throat effect in the big fish, yeah.
There's a baby flounder right here. Oh, that's awesome. Look how little that guy is. Little, hold on. There we go. Little baby flounder. It's really cool. Baby sheep's head.
Big flounder.
Oh my god.
Look at that flounder.
I'll make it a big flounder.
It's a bigger one. Ooh, there he goes. Got him. Look at that flounder. That's awesome. Look at him stacked up over here. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. That's insane. Look how many there are. Look at this, guys. That is insane. That is crazy. Look how many there are. God. It's literally a sea of fish. Look at that.
that was one of the craziest things I've ever seen in my life. If you think you know what caused that, please leave a comment below. Some of the locals are saying it's because of a lack of oxygen in the water, but I'm not sure that caused it. So please be sure to give the video a thumbs up, and please go subscribe. I'll see y'all next time.